Sam the Navy, Encyclopedia of Reno Government. Sam, that's me. I'm an Air Force Academy graduate. I spent many years flying fighters and bombers defending our nation. And to put things in perspective, I have been to these public comment podiums more than all of the citizens in Reno added together. I've been to more city council meetings than all of these dignitaries up here added together. By the way, nobody ever thanks Sam. And that's a good thing, because freedom of speech was made to protect watchdogs. It was not made to protect butter Foucault kissers. Nice chortle back there. Smiley face. At any rate, oh yeah, I just forgot. Colonel Kazmierski, West Point graduate, head of EDON, the only person in the history of Reno to ever have the gumption to thank Sam. Of course, he thanked him for something that really did deserve thanks, because Sam was, as he admits, a driving force for bringing the beloved Tesla to Reno. Sam DeHne is responsible as the driving force for 92% of the good things about Reno, starting with the saving of Burning Man when the government wanted to shut it down. Now everybody loves Burning Man. Sam saved the Air National Guard from extinction because they wanted to get fighter planes, and they'd be out of town if they'd gotten the fighter planes. I said, get all by myself against City Hall, the Air Guard, and the airport. I said, let's get C-130s. They got C-130s. I was the driving force, as I said, for Tesla. How do I do it? I don't really know. Nobody ever asked Jesus Christ how he multiplied the loaves and fishes. They just saw him doing it. It happened. Now I am going to be the driving force for something else. For 30 years, they've been trying to get a state lottery, and it's always been turned down. I'm here to tell you right now, as the only person who's ever come to a public podium, I'm in favor of a state lottery. And you say, well, the casinos will be against it. That's no big deal. Whoever wins the lottery will probably go down there and share his money or her money with the casinos.
Oh, yes.
LOL, back there. You know, for the Reno Gazette and any of the media to try to masquerade as protectors of freedom of speech and the open media law, for them to try to masquerade as the protectors of freedom of speech would be like Joseph Stalin being ahead of the vote counting operation. These people are a disgrace. The Reno media is a disgrace to our community. The Reno media, especially the Reno Gazette, violates the open media law worse than all of the violations I've ever seen. They are a public body by every definition, critical definition of the word public body. Mainly they get public funds to run this newspaper. They, of all the people in our community, should have to obey the open media law and have public comment, just like all of you people back there have been able to partake in.
Jeff Church.